she's shaking it so people follow, keep it jiggling. She ready and she looking for a bang, jiggling. She moving right around like a mirror toy. She be like, I be on her money shit. She be like, I be on her money.
One question. You guys are both a hot couple. I'm almost afraid to say this. I don't want Ice to punch me, but you're a very hot couple. I want to find out how you keep the passion alive in your relationship.
We keep it sexy. You know, you just remember what turned you on back in the day. I mean, you get distracted with work and stuff, but you know, have that date night. Have that night where you put everything to the side. The girl gets sexy, put them heels on, go out, and do what you did when you met that.
To get that.
Don't forget it. Keep that in the loop. You know, some
people get too easy. People like lay back after like 5-6 years. They get lazy, and you don't do that anymore. And that's the spark runs out.
No, that's great advice. That's very true.
So women shouldn't get mad that, you know, your man ain't getting turned on in your sweatsuit, because once a man becomes like monogamous, he turns off that part of him that's hunting bitches. I mean, I hate to say it, he turns that off. So you might have to fire it up. You might have to, you know, throw on the skirt or something. Don't get mad that he ain't like that, because we turn it off consciously and say, you know what, I'm happy, I'm chilling. Women get pissed. They're like, well, if you love me, you should love me when I'm digging the mud. We do, but you got to still fire that furnace up.
Yeah, and Coco does a great job of doing it. She does. So one last question. So you guys are super successful now. What is the one favorite car that you have in your garage at home?
Favorite car? We like the Bentley Beach GT. It's like sitting in your living room going down the highway. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Fast cash. Ooh. She went.